Folks, you've rested those surround sound systems all winter long. I'd say it's time.
Crank it up.
Here comes Harvick.
And they got a couple of new players up there too. You got to Martin Truex Jr. there right behind Harvick in the 56 car. And there's another car up there, Greg Biffle, that's kind of all of a sudden surfaced after these pit stops in the 16.